Hi, I'm Brett Swarts, founder of Capital Gains Tax Solutions and a multifamily broker with eXp Commercial. And I'm here to tell you my story, my journey from the traditional Marcus Milichap brokerage to eXp Commercial. You see, I started out in the business in 2006, and it was an amazing company to work for. And the training and the mentorship and the ability to understand how to underwrite properties, how to sell properties, and how to represent sellers by bringing value and then looking out for their goals and their needs. And so I learned quickly how to do that, and I was able to do lots of 1031 exchanges, how to sell real estate. But one of the biggest challenges we faced was something we like to call longevity and loyalty with other potential team members or brokers that we would train. You see, the toughest part about the old brokerage model is it felt like I was on the left side of the quadrant. And I don't know if you've read the book Cashflow Quadrant or the book Rich Dad, Poor Dad, but Robert Kiyosaki talks about a concept of these four quadrants, and you're on the left side or the right side. And the left side is employed and self-employed, and then on the right side is business owner and investor. And the goal was to be on the right side because that's where you can build wealth. And also the goal, by the way, at Marcus Milichap for a lot of agents that I was with was to learn the business well enough to be able to buy investment real estate. You see, what the challenge was, in the brokerage model, you're basically a self-employed independent contractor, which is nothing wrong with that, but you're not owner in the company. You don't have stock. You don't have revenue share. And that's where eXp Commercial completely changes the way in which you can operate your brokerage business. So no longer was I building the dream of Marcus and Milichap, which are amazing, amazing group, but I was building the dream of eXp Commercial family, as well for my family as I get more revenue, as I get more stock, as I earn more revenue and earn more stock is, I guess, a better way to put it. So I want to invite you to underwrite the model. In fact, 5 years ago, I had a chance to join eXp, and I dismissed it thinking it was something that I didn't think it was. And I really didn't underwrite the model. And by underwriting the model and looking at the numbers, you can see where your commissions are, what kind of stock that will purchase for you, and then also the team members of which you pour into. And when you pour into them and then you can all work and close more deals, the revenue gets shared with you and with the team. And so this is a powerful way to be on the right side, a business owner and an investor, versus the left side of the quadrant, which was employed or self-employed. So I encourage you to look at the model, to reach out to me directly. You can call me at 916-886-2986. You can go to both of my websites. I have Brett.Swarts at expcommercial.com. You can email me there. You can also go to capitalgainstaxsolutions.com and just sit down and look at this and see if it could be a good fit for you. I appreciate you watching this video, and I look forward to connecting with you real soon. Thanks so much.